备点吃的话都不好收拾，因为你是用那个什么方形铁板拿的。好，方形铁板最好你是给它翻一点，干一点。如果太湿的话，也很容易把那个滑出来。对，它稍微有一点湿的话，很容易吃到那个滑出来。
The boarding door is now closed for an immediate departure to Los Angeles. We do need all passengers seated with your seatbelt safely fastened. Once again, your mask must be worn, covering both your nose and mouth. Thank you. Flight attendants, prepare your doors for departure. Cross-check and wait on call.
351 is ready for an immediate departure. The captain has advised us our flight time today will be 5 hours and 31 minutes. As always, your safety is our top priority. In a moment or two, we kindly ask that you pay close attention to the video screens in front of you for any pertinent safety information regarding the Boeing 767-400. Upon completion of this video, we'll be in the aisle to answer any questions that you may have. Welcome.
Thank you for flying with Delta.
Our first priority on every flight is the health and safety of our customers and crew. So before we depart,
please pay attention to this important safety message. Be sure that all carry-on items are securely stowed in an overhead bin and place smaller items, including handbags, under the seat in front of you. If you lose your electronic device in your seat, please do not adjust your seat and ask a crew member for assistance. Please ensure all aisles, exits, and bulkhead areas are clear.
As you leave the gate, make sure your seatbelt is fastened. To fasten, insert the metal tip into the buckle and adjust the strap so it's low and tight across your back. To release the belt, just lift the top of the buckle. If your seat has a shoulder harness, secure it by attaching the metal tip to the fitting on the belt. To release, remove the metal tip and allow the shoulder harness to retract.
Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on. Even if the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you're seated in case of sudden rough air. In the event of rough air, the crew might also need to buckle up for safety. We apologize if this means our service is interrupted.
Federal regulations require all passengers to comply with the posted placards and lighted information signs located throughout the cabin, in addition to any crew members' instructions.
Smoking, the use of e-cigarettes, or any smokeless product, including chewing tobacco, is not allowed on any Delta flight. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying restroom smoke detectors. There are 8 exits on this plane, 8 doors, 4 on each side. 6 doors have detachable slides that can be used as racks. The 2 smaller doors behind the wings have detachable slides that can be used for flotation. In the event of an evacuation, leave all carrying items behind. All exits are clearly marked with a green symbol. All doors indicate the direction to these exits. Please be careful to find the exits closest to you, and remember, they might be behind. If there's a loss of power, lights will illuminate the aisle to guide you to an exit.
It's unlikely, but if the cabin pressure changes, the panels inside the lavatories and above your seat will open, revealing oxygen masks. If this happens, reach up and pull the mask or your host streamer towards you until the tubes will extend it to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, slip the elastic strap over your head, and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and know that oxygen is flowing, so don't worry if the bag isn't in play. Be sure to adjust your own mask before having others.
A water evacuation is also allowed, but just in case, 5 masks are in a compartment you need to replace it to use, remove the mask from its container by pulling on the tab and then opening the pouch. Slip the mask over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, and attach it to the buckle in front, and adjust securely around your waist. As you leave the plane, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab at the bottom of the vest, or manually inflate it by blowing into the tube. A water-activated light is attached to each vest.
For children who weigh less than 35 pounds, place the vest around the infant's waist and secure the strap between the legs. Refer to the safety information card for more information. Additional light vest.
flight 351 to Los Angeles. Should be airborne here in a couple of minutes. Flight attendants, please go to the cabin for departure. Thank you.